now we have a fuel pump mechanical seal problem for manager. So now going to change the mechanical seal and we will show you how to change. Okay. recovered. As you see, our mechanical seat is perfect. So now we will going to tie one by one. Okay, we already changed the bearing and mechanical seat. Now we are going to put back and check if it is leaking or is not leaking. So we are going to put back.
Yeah.
No leaking. before it's leaking from here. Now it's no leaking, all okay. So we can use as a normal. As you see, we already changed mechanical seal and bearing. But guys, if you find anything wrong, just comment me. So next time if I do the work, I can do the right way. Please just comment me if you have more idea or more explanation about it.